Next, we headed for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour.
I think that's all of them.
Let's hope the missile's close by.
We went on inside. I hope you don't plan on shooting us for trespassing, Colonel.
I already have plenty of reasons to shoot you, Private.
Well, I don't see any signs marked light mass missile. You know, they really should do that. Silverback! I heard about these things.
Right.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
When you don't know where you're going, just go. We will find the missile eventually.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off.
I think we picked the wrong door!
So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
The place was huge. I knew finding that missile wasn't gonna be easy. Guess that's the point of hiding it there.
Taking the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did.
Okay. Definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Thank you.
I was starting to worry they already found what we were looking for. Khan plus the light mass missile? Huh. That's a world I don't want to live in.
Doing.
All right.
Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
With the missile activated, there was nothing more to do but get back to the mainland. We still didn't know exactly how we were going to do that. birthday, Damon. We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them. That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
People astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.